dear, this might be harder than I thought.
You don't need to worry. When I first started, I forgot my helmet all the time.
No. I'm not a construction worker. My name is Beau. And there's just been a bit of a mix-up. I can never be a brave construction worker like you. See, I'm really, really, really scared of heights. I can never do what you do. Being so high up in the air on all these impossibly tall buildings. No way!
Well, if you're afraid of heights, I wouldn't look down if I were you. Wait, if you aren't a construction worker, then what are you doing all the way up here? Oh, well, the foreman could probably answer that.
Where is he?
Down there. He's that little dot yelling at those other little dots.
Pick up the pace and watch for splinters. Stop slacking and lift with your knees. And you, keep that helmet on and get back to work.
How am I going to get all the way down there?
Easy. Just take the service lift. Guess that service lift isn't in service yet.
Excuse me, put your helmet
on! I'm wearing my helmet, boss, I'm wearing my helmet. Huh?
What are you doing over here? This is supposed to be an open floor plan.
Ah, perfect.
Ah! Oh, I'm so sorry!
Oh, that's okay. Accidents happen.
No! Do you know how many accident reports I'm going to have to fill out?
Ah! Oh! Delivery from the Growing Pains glass facility.
Yeah. Just go set it in the loading bay.
Wait, did he say glass facility? Oh, I bet they can tell me how glass is made. Thanks, Mr. Bossy Boss. Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye. Goodbye now. Bye-bye.
See ya. Bye.
Careful, you two. You break that glass and you pay for it.
Hey, StoryBots, how do popcorns pop?